Caught on camera, a man wanted for a break-in at a Manhattan bar. So video shows a suspect July 1st walking around Bella Union Bar on 3rd Avenue after gaining access through the rooftop dining area. The video then speeds up, showing him grab a pile of floor protection material being used for a renovation and setting it on fire. Police say he then stole a mirror and took off. The fire extinguished without spreading. Investigators still looking for that suspect.